You ever feel a pit in your chest or stomach? If anxiety is something that you struggle with, this may sound familiar to you. Jesus says in 1 Peter 5:7, casting all your anxieties on him because he cares for you. Cast your anxieties on him because he loves you and he wants to help you.